The Loyola community lost one of its giants Tuesday morning with the passing of Jerry Harkness, a two-time All-American and captain of the Ramblers' 1963 men's basketball team that captured the NCAA championship. A true pioneer for racial equality, Jerry's legacy will live forever. Harkness currently ranks sixth in Loyola history with 1,749 points, and during the team's national championship season in 1962-63, he averaged 21.4 points per game as the high-scoring Ramblers posted a 29-2 overall record. However, despite the national title that year, Harkness may be most remembered for his role in the legendary Game of Change when Loyola faced Mississippi State in the NCAA regional semifinals in East Lansing, Michigan. Harkness was one of four black starters on Loyola's team, and although state laws prevented Mississippi State from playing integrated teams, the Maroons snuck out of town under the cover of darkness to play the game. Prior to tip-off, Harkness and Mississippi State captain Joe Dan Gold shook hands at center court in what would become an iconic moment. Fans will have an opportunity to learn more about Jerry Harkness's legacy in the upcoming documentary, The Loyola Project. Jerry, we will miss you, and thank you for making such a great impact in our Loyola family.